Alright guys, so I think it's this way, right? I see a couple enemies along the way. Alright, well, alright, just need to get the hang of it again. It should top up. What? Fuck Mew. That's so fucked up. Oh my god. Okay. Fuck, man. Oh, man. You can actually see that guy. I should have been able to see that guy that was hiding in the corner. Oops. What? How did I do so much damage? Have they always done so much damage? Alright, let's try this again. Alright, well, how do I do this? Leaping amulet increases max stam. Increases critical. I guess this is why you need a third amulet slot. Okay, now we see daylight again. Okay, now that goes down there. Maybe I should have just rested. I totally should have rested.
Did you feel that? It's like someone walked across my grave. I sense ergo everywhere. I mean, this place is saturated with it. Like what you'd expect from a mountain of dead puppets.
Well, here comes what's his name again? The alchemist guy? Disruption. Fuck, man. I guess this guy is gonna take me a while. Hopefully not though. But I guess that's why they have to ladder right there. Needs a mist to disappear. god, it's so... It was so stupid. I had him. I really did. And then... I think I kinda let my guard down with like because he was doing the smoke stuff so often. And I was like, okay, well I can dodge those. But then he started punching. Oh my god. Fuck me. Ugh. Oh man, like... I feel like... He doesn't really punch, and then you let your guard down, and then he starts punching at you. Alright, there it is. Holy shit. Doesn't even take that much damage from that? No ambushes. I'm like so paranoid at this point. Good thing they don't have mimics. I mean, imagine that they just put a mimic right at the end. One single mimic in the entire game. Alright, can we get down? Do we have the next checkpoint? I think we're approaching the next boss. Okay, here's the next boss. Simon, right. Simon Manus. That's his name. Alright, let's use our Ergo to level up. You know what? Actually, let's do this. 51,000? Do one here. Not sure if I need more capacity. Guess I do. Electric. Everything else, it's less. Okay. This one is fire is better. Everything else is less. Alright, so let's do one level in capacity. $15,990. Let's see if I can make that up. I don't think I can. Well, okay, well. Oh, I shouldn't. My trinkets were wrong. Yeah. I guess I always needed more capacity. Because my trinket, I only have the health trinket up, and well,
is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks. Ergo is a gift from me, Simon Manus, who will transgress even God.
Simon,
bow down to your God, who will be born now.
I mean, he was human just like it feels like yesterday. What the hell? I somehow survived that? Okay, didn't get hit by that? This is another one of those easy first phases, and really hard second phase. I feel like with the Lanxias complete, it's like kind of balanced, but this guy is like really weak early first phase. And for Laxia, the first phase was actually a little bit difficult if you don't block correctly, but this guy is like, the blocks are so easy to block his attacks.
Witness me as I grasp the power of a
this is just so ridiculous. Ridiculously grotesque and awesome at the same time. It's like there's a body, there's a person inside of him. It's, yeah, it's crazy. It's it's ridiculous, but it's also crazy and insane and. Yeah, I have no idea what to say. So, well, from what I've seen from Northern Lights' kind of playthrough of this fight is that I'm not sure how to dodge some of the attacks. Like, it's really, really chaotic. Laxia is still, like, you can still telegraph some of the attacks, but this guy is like, what the fuck? That block. Okay, there's a second part of it. I'm just chugging potions at this point. I don't even know where the hitbox is. I feel like the hitbox is not with the hammer, it's like I just get hit before the hammer swing. Alright, I need to change this thing. Human? Maybe?
Show me everything you have. Open up your panto.
It. How did I miss? That was a little bit more sloppy. Yeah, I gotta. Okay, I have no idea. Alright. Well, I think it's time to go into the research or the lab again.